light it up like the stars. No more fear of hiding. Stay where we are. We're the ones. We can break this silence.
Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how you can convert an old sari to make this super easy triangle kurti in just 5 minutes. For this, I'm taking 3 meters of rayon fabric, but you can also use sari. Just make sure to add lining if it's translucent. Now suppose this is your entire fabric or sari, just fold it once from its length like this so that you have one fold on top and two open edges at the bottom side, and then fold it one more time from its width like this. Then you have to do the same with your fabric as well. Now see, here I have done it with my fabric and it has this fold on this side and four open edges on the other. Now bring your t-shirt which fits you well and fold it into half from front and place it onto the folded side. Now tuck in the neckline and the armhole and then trace the neckline, shoulder, armhole and side seam, leaving about half an inch of seam allowance. Now for the bodice length, place the measuring tape on the shoulder line like this, and I'm marking about 18 inches here and then drawing a straight line for easy understanding. Now as you can see, the bodice looks like this, and now we have to draw the bottom part which has the flare. So for that, I'm drawing a slant line towards the other side. Now here I felt like reducing the slant line a little bit more, so that's what I'm doing here. You can do it according to the length you need on your side. Now for the middle length of the kurta, place the measuring tape on the neckline and here I'm marking about 44.5 inches here. Now all you have to do is join this mark with the slant line now we made and cut the piece out. Once cut, you will see that you have two pieces with you, that is the front and the back. Now just make sure both the pieces are wrong side out and you have to stitch their shoulders together and then the side seams like this. Once done, don't forget to hem the neckline, armhole and the bottom edge, and you're done.
No more fear of hiding. Stay.